Hey guys, welcome to the final band of the year, the Perry Band. Drum major, we got a one at competition. I know this is weird, I'm in my car, but senior night, so last time doing band at Perry, and might be the last time for a while until I come back to Perry. That if I don't come back, or if I go somewhere, if I do come back, there might not be like high school bands next year. I know some of you don't care, but yeah, so football manager as well, and I cried. Yep, and I got this poster of me, so that's great. But yeah, thank you to everyone who's watched, the seniors on the football team, the seniors in band, the seniors, or just the band in general, the football team in general, and everyone who came to watch. Try not to cry. So hope you enjoy the Perry Band with me in it for the final year in 2023. Please enjoy.
Our next senior is Nate Blueman, also a major. Nate is with his parents, Clint and Jody Blueman. His senior activities include football manager, band, MVP, National Honor Society, basketball, and basketball manager. Nate's future plans at this time are on his side. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand if you are able to remove your hat and face the flag on the east end of the field for the playing of our national anthem by the Perry Blue Brigade under the direction of Mr. Blaine Schmidt.
Fight song.
And here comes. Last Saturday, the bands traveled to two different performances. In the evening, they traveled to Ankeny for the Mid-Iowa Championship, where they received 8th place in Class 3A. In the morning, they performed at the Iowa High School Music Association State Contest in Waukee, where they received a Division I rating for the first time since 2016. Blue Brigade fans, give it up for the Blue Brigade on that Division I contest rating. This is the highest rating that can be awarded at state contest. Mr. Smith would like to thank all the students in the band for turning his dream of writing a full marching band show into a reality. Thank you, students, for making this a great season. Special thanks to the lady Ivan for bringing back the color guard and doing an excellent job. Drum majors Nate Blumen and Andres Zarate, is the band ready? Take the field!
Boys, we're not the same player.
Right?